Just into our newsroom right now, Pittsburgh police have now identified that man accused of holding up a bank on the city's south side. Police say 33-year-old Jeffrey Schrott robbed the Citizens Bank inside the Giant Eagle in Wharton Square on Sunday. Now, he gave the teller a note demanding 50s and 100s, claiming that he had a gun. Now, police believe that Schrott is also behind a robbery at the First Niagara Bank on Mill Eagle in Wharton Square. A warrant has now been issued for the arrest here. Anyone with information on the whereabouts is asked to call police.